Petrie jabbing at it along the boards. Gets it up ahead, tried to tuck it towards the middle. Nugent Hopkins there to intercept it. Nurse gets it outside the line. Nugent Hopkins looking for Maroon up there at the blue line. Galchenyuk, and now we're going to get a scrap. It's going to be Nurse, and he will lock up with Shaw. Not sure that'll solve much.
The hard part of this that I always find to be difficult is you got a guy, Shaw, who's not wearing a visor, and then you got a guy who's Nurse, who's twice his size, who's wearing a visor. And I'm not condoning to wear the visor or not wear the visor. That's not the point. But you're going to fight a guy who, when you throw a punch, you have a chance of breaking your hand on his visor. It's like it's tough to get into a tussle like this and with a guy who's fairly protected to start with. He's given up size. He's given up reach. And for Shaw, he's hanging in there pretty good. And he's trying to get his team going. I mean, he is trying to get his team going. And for Darnell Nurse, many coaches would say, I don't want to see anyone accept any challenges on the ice. We're up 4-0. We don't want to give anybody any life in this one. And Shaw's going, you know, okay, let's do this, let's do this. Nurse gave him a little face wash. And this is an opportunity for Shaw to say, let me get my bench going here, see if I can't take down a bigger opponent and get everyone fired up. And he does a pretty good job of that. He knows Nurse doesn't have to take on that challenge at a 4-0 lead.
Shaw trying to get something fired up.